guys, so today I'm going to be doing a fall outfit ideas for your brace video, so let's get started. So this sweater is from American Eagle Outfitters, and it's just really oversized, so it works great with the brace. And then the top is from Kohl's, and this works great with the brace because the pattern distracts from any brace bumps, and it's a little bit big, but not too much. And I actually don't know where these pants came from, but they are just fleece footless tights, and they work really good with the brace. And then I'm just wearing some bare pants. This shirt is from American Eagle Outfitters, and it's a little bit big, so it works really good to hide any brace bumps that are there. And the skirt is from Kohl's, and the waist is pretty stretchy, so it does fit over the brace and it isn't too short. And then this flannel is my mom's old one, so I don't know where she got it. And these are some combat boots that I got last year from Target. The top is from Kohl's, and this works really good to hide the brace because of the pattern and distracts from all the brace bumps. And then this jacket is also from Kohl's, and it has a really cool back. And my jeggings are from Kohl's as well. And then I'm wearing my navy blue Keds. But I want your boy. The scarf is from Candy. The skirt is from Kohl's, and this works great because it has a super stretchy waist. And the shirt tucked into that is also from Kohl's. And the sweater is from American Eagle Outfitters. And I don't know where I got these boots or the socks. And this top is from Kohl's, and again, the pattern hides the brace bumps well. And this sweater is from American Eagle Outfitters, and it is super big, so that works really good with your brace. It is thin material, so it does show the brace. And then the leggings are from Old Navy, the online store, and the waist is super stretchy on these, so that works great with the brace. And then I'm wearing my moccasins from Union Bay. Open ideas.
That's the movies.
If you have any video requests or questions for Q&As, put those down below. And thanks for watching. I'm going to be putting up an inspirational quote at the end of each video. Take my hand.